Is there one thing, a piece of advice that you would tell women who are facing divorce?
The first thing I would tell them that they really need to do is just focus on getting through the whole process. It might be overwhelming, but you have to plan not just for this part of your life, but what it's going to look like moving forward.
So you meet women at whatever stage they are in the divorce process and hold their hand to the very end.
To the very end and beyond.